fix up. Yeah, that's gonna take some work. Said that everything I'll need ought to be all here, so yep. There's my gloves. Well, someone did a number on you. Blood's leaking through the bandages. Well, these shirts cheaped out on me, man. I couldn't even get bandages. All right. Let's take a look at you. My fingers am I holding up? His finger. There you go. There you go. That's right. Just follow my finger. That's good. That's good. Okay. Good. My fingers are holding up. That's it, that's it. Okay, how about now? How about now? How about now? Okay. Yeah, you're doing good. You're doing good so far. Alright, can you hear this? Test your eyes a little bit more, okay? Alright. I just need you to look into the light for me, okay? That's good. Just look right there. Yep. Yeah, you're doing great. You're doing great. Alright. Yeah, there we go. Okay, now I'm gonna want you to follow the light for me, okay? That's all you gotta do. Alright, there we go. Just follow the light. Yeah, just follow the light. Yeah. Just like that. Just follow me. Just like go from the top to bottom. Center, center, to right, center, to left. Well, this is technically your right, isn't it? Yeah, Dr. Emer, anatomical position and whatnot. Although you're a little medicated still, probably from the, what did he give you? Vicodin. 250 milligrams. He gave you 3. Okay. And, how long ago would you say that was? A few hours ago? You don't really know how long you've been asleep, have you? See what else we can do for you. How about we look what's under. Yeah, you definitely got some lacerations here. Yep. Tell me if this hurts. Yep. It's a little raw. Yeah, we're gonna see what we can do for you. This is probably gonna sting just a little bit, okay? Alright. Now, I want you to tell me if you begin to feel any sort of intense pain or burning. Okay, just let me know. Now, this, though, is probably gonna burn just a little bit, okay? It's gonna help me disinfect the wound. You're gonna need stitches here, okay? Yeah, there we go. Just right across there. That's right, right across there. You're doing great. Just, I know it burns a little bit. There we go. I've been doing this service for about a decade now. Pays good. I get to meet some interesting folk. You're probably the most normal person I've ran across in years. Yeah. Most people I run across are like common criminals and whatnot, but your friend there seems a little bit different. If you know what I'm saying. Yeah, he's definitely different. Okay. All right, you wait right here. Be right back. Don't go anywhere. Dr. Hebert. You're doing great. You're pretty tough. Got some of that strength in you. I like that. Gotta respect someone's strength. Okay. Now, here comes the uncomfortable part. I'm gonna have to stitch you up. Yeah, it's gonna be uncomfortable. Now, I'm gonna ask your opinion. I can put you under, okay? You're gonna be completely asleep. You won't even feel the thing at all. And I'll give you some medicine to take when you wake up, numb the pain, whatnot. You'll be better. Won't barely feel a thing. Now, I'm gonna pull out some little bits of pieces that aren't supposed to be in there. If you know what I'm saying? There's some bits and dirt and whatnot. Yeah, just get those. Yeah. Yeah, there you go. It's a little gross. I'm not gonna lie, it's a little gross. I mean, I can put you under, give you a little shot in the neck, you'll be right as rain in no time, be out there doing whatever it is you do. Want me to put you under? Yep, okay. I can do that. You know what? Better yet, because I like you. You seem like a pretty normal person. I'll give you something you can drink, because people are sometimes skittish at needles. So I'll mix it in with something. Thing I can find is this measuring cup, so we're gonna make it work. So yeah, this is what I'll be giving you. Right here, it's gonna knock you out. Nah, you can't taste it. Can't taste it. Works quick. It'll be good in no time. Trust me. You can't taste it at all. You won't even know it's there. That's right. Good. You're one of the best patients I've ever had. I'm not just saying that. You really are. Most of them are cussing and yelling. You've been quiet and polite the entire night. So, while we wait for that to kick in, check your ears here. Give you a nice little free ear exam, shall we? Okay. Yep. You take care of yourself, don't you? Got a nice ear work. You can hear fine, right? You hear that? percent, yeah? Alright, good. Let's check this here. Let's check this here. Yeah. Looking good. You got some sexy ears. No, I'm just kidding. Just kidding. Maybe. Kinda. Yeah. Alright. Yeah. You're good. Yeah, you're doing pretty good there. Alright, we're gonna get you all fixed up. You're gonna be good as... Oh, I'm sorry. Gonna be good as new in no time. Starting to kick in. Starting to get a little tired. Right, you just close your eyes. Alright? There you go. You're gonna be good. We'll get you fixed up.